This is basically the Halo needler. This is basically made by BoomCo. BoomCo is a company. It's like basically the same thing as Nerf, except for BoomCo's got a license to do Halo replicated ones. But it's got this needler one and this one here. This one is not really, let's say, like this. This is basically like worn out one retro. So as you said, this is basically an actual size of a needler. Well, this one here is basically 1/4 of the sniper, which is basically more of a shame, because if it was, then it would be pretty awesome. The thing cool about this, if I turn this on, is that it glows up. So we do, so we keep shooting, it goes down one by one by one by one, and so on and so on and so on. But if, so we do, so you shoot it, you first got to clock it up. So do that. Then shoot. And basically something like that. I'm thinking it's actually pretty cool, but see, this is basically the loading mechanism there. But I'm thinking it's actually pretty cool, but the thing is, I will never take these parts off from the top part of the needle, because no, this is basically how it reloads that. But you lose the effect. But this is actually a neat thing for crossplaying as well. Because it's still kind of, I know people say the paint job's not the best for it, but even still, I think it's actually still a pretty cool replica to have for. And I've got this one here. To be quite honest, I really don't know its name. That's the problem. But the thing is, it's basically the ammo is basically stuff like this. But the thing is, the difference between this and the Nerf ones is that these are basically plastic, really plasticky, while the other ones are basically like foam. So that's basically a shame about that. But what we've got to do is the same thing, just keep doing it. This is actually not bad, because of these clips, you can actually reload really, really quick. And I find it really cool, because by doing so, it goes down by down by down. Because half the time, it's just basically reloading, like you've seen with Nerf guns. I've got one of them, but taking the ammo clip out is like a pain in the ass. It's just fucking crazy, it's just crazy about that. But I also got these other Nerf guns, because I bought like a big massive bundle off someone for about 20 quid. I'm basically probably the camera's looking down on me on it. So probably best to move up. I probably made a mistake doing it. See, you've got stuff like this. This is actually kind of cool. It's basically the same thing, but I've got the ammo down. This is quite easy to use. The thing is, I kind of like this. It's basically the same thing, same principle as using this. But the problem thing is, we got to wind up, which is kind of cool. The thing is, it's got one for the left and one for the right, depending if you're right-handed or left-handed. And you put the ammo clips in there. This is basically the same thing. But even still, it's kind of a cool piece anyway. Sometimes you can use these for cosplay, you can just turn them up. But I do like this. This is actually a really cool thing. Because I've got these little wing parts here, you can just turn them around, and if one of them glides on, it's meant to stick. But like that. So when you do like a full on Nerf battle, you can actually just replenish your ammo more easy. But also, doing that, I actually just shot myself. Yeah, the thing is, I haven't reloaded it anyway, so that's basically a shame. I should have done that. I'll do it one more time. That's actually pretty cool though. I think that's basically what me, all the ones I've got. But to be quite honest, this is basically the best one I've bought. This is a beast, because I love Halo. Bloody hell, I can't even get the freaking finger right now. There we go. Ah, it's not working. Let's see if I've got to move up here. Ah, bloody hell, it's not working, is it? Ah, well, but you get the idea anyway, because I do think these are pretty cool. I'm not sure why it's not working. I think I might have broken it by now, but oh well. It's still a piece just to mess around with anyway. But thanks very much for watching, Aaron. I hope you like this. Okay, this is basically all the BoomCo's I've got so far.
But I like the fact that I got one of each, not basically like doubles, like I got nerfs, got loads of doubles and nerfs. But the needle is basically the best one I've got. And here are the ammos. The other Halo gun I've got, but I'm not really keen that on there. It's not the best, I don't think. But it's still basically pretty cool. It's not bad, basically it's really cool to have like an all-out boom versus a nerf battle. Big massive one, see which one's better, nerf or boom. Alright, thanks so much for watching.